Fenerbahce, happy to let their strikers roam out wide. I wouldn't want that. No rule is that the main threat is being shifted out of contention.